are now at Pride Rock, which is the final level. Oh, jeez. Apparently, the best thing to do is to jump on him. Like that. He's just gonna... Okay, he's not gonna run away yet. I thought he was done. Is he blocking my shots? Okay, I am beating the absolute crap out of Scar right now. Okay, there we go. He finally left. That was also unfortunate. Boom, boom. I like the old school, like... Oh gosh, and they just barbecued that hyena's corpse. Okay. Well, you stay down there. Gosh. And it sounds like someone's farting when the flames. Do the flames die out? Or you just gotta. Oh. Much easier than having to reload the game 18 times. I will say that. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ah. Stop. Come on. Okay. Pummel him. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, what's up? Get out of here, boy. Scar ain't got nothing on ya boy. Oh gosh. so much fire. Oops. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. He got me. He's a Riley one. Look at him. Oops. Come on. There we go. Ugh. I can't tell if I'm actually like getting him or not because it's not giving me the sound effects. So if you even try that attack right now, he's gonna get me. Looks like I can get him with this, and then I can boom, boom, and then he'll start backing off. Get him with that. Get him with that. All right, boom, boom. Oh no, he got me. Okay, he's stuck. Can he hurt me? He's just blocking my shots right now. Oh, there we go. Ah. I did it. 1 hour and 6 minutes, baby. But I did it. Whew. I did it. I beat the Lion King game. Helpful hints for that game. Rewind frequently and often. Yeah, that's it. That's the only hints I have for you. Look at it. It's raining. All the fire's gone. Ah, and your boy's back on Pride Rock. Full of pride. Wow, look at that. Beat the Lion King on normal difficulty. Full of pride. Xena's even proud of me. Kinda look like a lion. Yeah. Kinda look like a lion.
It's over. It's over.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom. Ah. took me one third of the time, and I actually beat the game. I wonder how old some of these guys are now. Jeez. Okay. Well, I'm going to turn off the webcam, let these credits roll through, and then I'm going to take Xena outside. Once again, I enjoyed the game much more the second time around.